points of differences between people, and I'm trying to, you know, avoid the worst parameters of climate change and help to revitalize the economy in the process. But I can actually do that. I mean, because tomorrow when I get up, if there's a bad headline in the paper, it's present business responsibility, not mine. That's the great thing I'm trying to say. And it is true that if you live long enough and you really have great discipline in the way you do this, like this CGI, you might be able to affect as many lives in there for the good as you did in seven. And me and I, if we were going to be on Fox News Sunday, I got a lot of emails and viewers. And I thought I was surprised. Most of them wanted me to ask you this question. Why didn't you do more to put the Latin and Al-Qaeda out of business when you were president? So there's a new book that you made.